cool just learning the kite training right now. I know I'm gonna have like the biggest hard on when I get get up on the board. Yeah. That's like I used to ride super bike, and yeah, the first time getting your knee down in a corner, same thing. You're just like, oh my god, this is the best ever. So exciting. What's that? Oh yeah, no, full gear. I'm glad I got out of it. My buddy. The danger is once I keep the bench, then somebody spends like $50,000 a year on an easy. Yeah.
Yeah, I guess it's not that dangerous. Like if you fall, as long as you don't hit a wall,
yeah.
No other cars that are
hitting. Easy breaks a bone usually once a year.
Right.
He's in there.
My
he loves it. I crashed a ZX7 to go back of a transport truck once.
Yeah.
I crashed a bunch of times on track.
Yeah.
I got a $4,000 ticket for doing stand-up wheelie for a kilometer,
nice.
For about 3 kilometers.
You one of those guys on the
not on. Hey, fuck, take a picture, damn you. Or Chad. No, I was, like 10 years ago kind of dealie, right? I got pulled over doing 270 plus. Well, yeah, we were at fast race school getting a racer's license and then got onto leader bikes on the highway. It's all pumped, right? Idiot kids when we were younger. I got a... Power stroking, right?